Heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir.
Another one.
This one's called Surtur. Must be a fire giant.
Aye. The first and original.
He makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Let's sort you out.
Now, what was the other thing?
Listen. I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there. Corner. Oh, it's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train. The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
No!
you're right, brother.
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Come.
I'm ready.
Here we go!
There's the way through! Breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword! I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready!
Adios!